Cooking. We're cooking with mama. Cooking with mama.
Of cooking with mama. We're making chuletas with rice.
Alright.
First, she takes the chuletas out of the bag where they have been defrosting overnight. Look at that goodness gracious. They look so sexy. She turns on the oven. I mean the stove. And she puts oil into the frying pan. Look at that baby burn. She scratches. She gets sea salt and decides to use it. She pours gracefully. Salty goodness go. And then she gets something else. Yum. She flips. Salts them again. Seasons them again. Flips again. Flips one more time. Then adds the rub. She pauses. She thinks. She uses her brain power that was born many, many years ago. She knows what to do. She goes over to the frying pan, lowers the heat. And grabs the top. And with the tongue, she carefully puts it in. This is getting too hot to handle. She puts the top in to make it cook perfectly. Mission accomplished. These are the right. Goodness. After a few solid minutes, Mama is now ready to present Chuletas con Arroz. Perfection has now been obtained. We'll see you next time on Cooking with Mama, only on the Armando Romero Show. Watch it. Yeah.